from Sciences. And when we do this, we wind this one in the middle, nice and tight, and then we actually fire it up in the air like a slingshot. So you hold it like that, and that way it'll go up that way. So. Stop and have it hanging down and then pull it back and then in the air. Oops. If it doesn't get caught, sometimes it gets caught.
Slingshot method, okay.
It's they find it, the kids will find it harder to actually do, but once they get it, they love the fact that they get to fire it up.
We're gonna get it tonight so we can come up with these fire activities for you guys.
Cut out sections of the cup to make it lighter and it tends to spin faster as well.
If we have a pair of scissors, maybe we try that out too.
To about here, just kind of have it hanging down and then pull it back and yeah, everyone kind of moves yeah. back at that point.
That's because we don't want it.
If you put on like a few elastics and really pull it back, you can get a lot of distance
Thank
on them
you.
As well.
All right, and let's try. We have a modified glider. A little lighter.